I found that I needed to provide some training with every single aide that came in that was going to stay all night. Because I had to talk to them about Roger's personality and where I had to show them where things were and how he moves and what would help them move him into the bathroom, and just a lot of logistics, and then just little things about him, what's helpful with him. And that was a little more work because they kept changing the aides. That wasn't a stable team. And they didn't have a background with Parkinson's. So that's that was a little, quite a lot of work. But then he moved to a lovely, lovely assisted living and lived there for 13 months. That place hadn't really had any training. Their staff hadn't had training about Parkinson's disease. And I asked the director if I could have 5 minutes at a staff meeting and talk about some of the particulars about Parkinson's, what that might be surprising to them and that they really need to know, that, you know, just like things like when they're moving really, really slow, but other times they're not moving slow. It's not that they're being stubborn. It's just the Parkinson's disease, and if they can just wait a little bit, they'll come out of that freezing type of thing.